up against today.
Right in the intro, walking the scurvy with the crispy clean.
We got a returning surprise guest in Hooney.
Yes.
Hooney with the ooh. Hooney.
And scurvy with the sauce. Now, this is now, I've been stated there were no scorpions, but I was wrong.
Who got the good scorpion? Last week, oh, yeah. You guys tuned in on our last week. Hooney surprised all of us. It was a great play last week. So he's going to come back, try to get these points. And this is a new tack. This is a new tack from last week. New and improved. He learned from his mistakes. Let's see how that plays out. Right now, as I say that, I'm looking up at the light right now. Oh, where did the scorpion's health go?
I do not know.
It was going to start up with a handicap.
It went to the shadow realm. I don't know where it went. It was gone. And he's going in there with some reborn scorpion, with the staggers, with the teleport cancels.
Yeah, reborn scorpion. That is a certified teleport right there. It seems like a six-way mix-up. I don't know where to guess.
Oh, my goodness. In fact, with the scoop, get off me.
Back up. And
oh, no,
that's
high.
For the chip. That's punishable.
Nice throw by Sack. Great composure. That's been the end of this pass. And getting the corner position. But, you know, it's scorpion, so you never know.
Right, there's no corner for scorpion. What corner? There's no corner. There's no neutral. There's no nothing. He does whatever he wants. His edge boom stands up.
Yes.
Great down two. Great down two. Keeping him in the corner. And Zach is going to force some nice mid-range will on Scorpion here.
Ooh, now, I'm going to use that high-low right there. Just to confuse him in the neutral. Boost.
That's the great part about the neutral in this game, man. Sometimes you don't go for the optimal combo starters because you know that's what they're expecting. So you give them with the left side. Give them with the other side. And that is exactly
Stop it!
We're going to see it.
Oh, she was going in there with the spins.
Yo, with the blender.
Yo, that is Beyblade.
Let it rip.
Oh, my goodness. And look at the pose at the end, though, with the ice.
There you go. Now, Hooney, looking like he's getting a little thoughts to this now.
Yeah.
Going to go back to character play, guys. This is a smart man.
Woo! And Beybridge.
Beybridge comes out.
My baby looking chocolate. Hold on, let's see the fit.
You saw the baby.
My baby looking like, oh! And she got the long hair. She's doing the salon. Got that lace front.
I like that symmetrical look, you know what I'm saying?
Oh, yeah. I like the dress. Yeah, I'm twisting you.
Nice.
But Shorty just went to the shop and got the lace front. Look at that lace. And the whole upper fit. That's my baby looking good.
You're amazing.
Oh. Now you can see the track right there. Let's go. That's the lane. Chill out, bro.
Now Jackie Briggs is gonna go in for the matchup. No more gimmicks, no more trickery, just straight up in your face canceled. And we saw Hooney really put in some good work with Jackie Briggs last week. Oh, I thought that was gonna be a nice wrist punish. She's facing out some danger. And this is the thing about Jackie, she's gotta work her way in on this match. But once she's in, let's see what damage she can do.
Oh my goodness, and that forward.
This is what we're talking about.
But great punch by TakGillo, and he's definitely going to get all the damage he can. Oh!
Into the blender. Nice. Full screen. That was a really good combo.
Now, see, the more I see Tak play this matchup, the more I think he is a damn lie, because he said to me that this matchup is not in Frost's favor. It's not good for Frost.
Well, just like what we just heard from CL Ponson. A matchup can be not in your favor on paper, but it's all up to the character.
Definitely.
Right now, Hooney has to do some creative things to get in. You've got to keep that pressure.
So great. Wake up by Tak into the throw.
And now when you're working on keeping that pressure, man, you can't just run it up on somebody because that wake up is there and somebody will be.
Yeah, you can't unga-bunga.
No. Ain't no unga-bunga. You got to think your way through. Speaking of thinking his way through.
Oh! He messed up the eyebrow maker. Let's go. Scoop. Oh, my goodness. And the punish. Here we go. Oops.
This could be some big damage. And there we go. That's the player input that we were talking about. Like, man, that could have been big damage. And now Zach is getting some range. Working into the punch game. There we go. Now, this is great right here. He's going to sit here and continue to work this mid-range, and he knows that Hooney has no response for this.
Oh, my goodness. Territory.
And this is great approaches. Oh, loses it there in the end. That was a quick
What was that? What was that? What was that? What was that?
What was that?
What was that?